the Madlets.
How are you?
Good, how you doing?
Good, thank you. You have fun in Portobello?
Did, yeah.
This was, I'm without a sofa. I really have a plan.
Yeah.
Just plucking the bumper stuff. I have no idea what this, any of this does.
I like the stand, the bling stand.
A little bit of bling on the stand. And then we have left side of the brain logo right there on the keyboard. Check it. Note it. Take it in, and release. People really kind of think I plug my own gear in. It's so important for the image. We're going to do a Joseph Arthur song called Chicago, because I think it's one of the best Joseph Arthur songs. And because I've been to Chicago, and because I have Joseph Arthur's hat here in the studio, which we're going to sing the song to. It's over here. I'm going to put it right over here. I'm going to serenade his hat right there. I'm going to sing for it. But I just have to find the sound for this, which could take me a sec. My best friend, I need you until the end. Only you I never will betray. Don't run away from yourself or follow anyone else. No, you never have to be afraid. No, I want to do this on the keyboard. You're my best friend. I need you until the end. Only you I never will betray. So don't run away from yourself or follow anyone else. No, you thank you.
which they just don't belong, don't belong. No, I wonder who you will be. A dream with no memory, a beggar still looking for that magic song, magic song. Oh, 'cause if they don't play you in Chicago, oh, oh, and if they don't save you when you're lonely, only, only.